sings, oh, but only not girls in bed. The crab is on who I'm up, she never said you're moving from. Off away, Cassandra, the other boy sings, oh, Jay. And I want to find out what she got to do.
Well, he got on stage. I was standing somewhere with the manager and I was asking, so how do you feel when your artist is on stage? But let's find out from me. How do you feel when you're on stage and the people are just sitting down and watching you?
Truth is, I'm okay. I feel good, yes. And my reason is pretty simple. That means everything you're doing, they are paying attention. Yeah, sometimes when they sit down, it doesn't necessarily mean that they're not listening or they're not enjoying. It means you're doing something that is capturing them. So they sit down and they pay attention to what you're doing. And mind you, they'll go home and they ask them who performed good, and at least my name will pop up.
Wow. I was thinking that all musicians will feed off the energy of the crowd.
Yes, some does because of the way their songs are. And mind, this is how it's supposed to be.
Your bumper. Yeah, me here with bumper. You wanna trash with jumper. I'm on the Uber, I'm a veggie and a conda. It's a bumper. This is then a buffet, nigga, be a womba. Yeah, give it to one of bumper. Oh, hey, man, I'm a channel veggie and a conda.
Aji, 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 Aji. Yeah, let's go. Let it be cool, let it be cool. Let it be cool, let it be. Let it be cool, let it be cool.
Friday night in the Monday, boys in the girls in the hatchet. I say when you're most a wanty, I just so hard to a boo boo be daddy. Otumofu so manty, yellow pata kids a home hatchet. Club in the wapun ya tassi, na most a yabba drive a kufi raddy.
Was that the best performance you could ever give?
I don't know.
That was awesome, man.
Thank you.
I don't know how the feeling is like when people take the song away from you and they are singing it for you.
It's in the form of a relief, like you just quit working and let them work. Work and happiness.
Work and happiness, man. But that was awesome.
Thank you.
That was it.
Night is the night I've been waiting for. Baby, tell me what you
awesome performance.
Thank you so much. Thank
you. Ow, that was some energy up there.
Thank you.
I have seen you do this song before, but this energy was different.
Yeah, as I always say, it all came with a different energy. You know, it came with a whole Mr. Drew. Mr. Drew is a different energy on its own, and the song also came with its own energy. So now it's crazy. It's going crazy.
Is this going to pave the way for Sefa this year?
Yes, it is. It definitely is, because I can feel it. And people are feeling it now. People are getting to know it more. Because I released Sugar and it did amazing. But now, the response I'm getting for this song just blows my mind.
Was a crowd for you, man. Well, they are calling you. They want more of you.
Okay.
Don't.
Nah,
well,
I think
how was the crowd?
I love the energy. I love everything over there. I'm enjoying it. See, I'm just here to enjoy. So.
Well, you definitely came to have fun.
Yes, I just came to have fun. As you can see on stage, I wasn't stressing too much, and it's quite different from usually what I do. So yeah. I didn't even dance much. I was just doing one or two things. I was just having fun. And I feel like that's what makes the people even enjoy more. They are here to have fun, right? So you have to have fun too, and then it transcends into everybody else having fun as well. So it becomes a whole day.
She doesn't only know how to sing, she also knows how to put it together. You are looking gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Well, that was awesome.
Thank you.
I saw what you did on the VGMA stage, yeah. But I need to make a confession here.
Yeah.
I was emotional tonight.
Wow.
Okay, I was emotional because I saw the people take the song away from you and they were doing the singing for you.
Yes, yes. It was amazing. I love it. I'm in awe.
Yeah, 1 year, and I year 6 months before, and I wait here 1 year.
Okay. Which ambassadorial deal has been the longest ever that you have signed?
Honestly, it should be this one. You know, most of it, by the time we started getting endorsements, it was basically on yearly basis and quarterly basis and all of that. So I think the longest duration should be the yearly basis that is regular now. I've done some of those, yeah.
Well. How was the energy from the crowd over there?
Oh, the energy was nice. You know, sometimes, depending on the state lighting and all of that, you're not able to see the crowd like that, you know, state light and that. But you can hear the energy. You can hear the sound and you can feel the energy. That's all works for me. It gives me a lot more strength to also give back to them. I know we have a tall list of songs, and sometimes the time limit is short, but the people want more. Even you want to give them more, so you have to be, you know,
I know it's an emotional thing every time you get on stage, but how do you feel when the crowd take the song from you and sing it to you back?
You see, whilst I'm on stage, I'm singing to them and they're singing back to me, so it's just like all of us singing together.
Let's do it. Repeat after me. It's very easy. Let's do it. What you gonna do? Aye, 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 aye. Let me hear you say. Oh, you don't want to say? We can't hear you guys. Aye. Let's do it again. Right now.
Today is for the best female coach And it is our joint pleasure to announce that the best female
Tego
coach,
Kwaku.
Mercy Tego.
Thank you very much and good evening. I'm very pleased and very honored to be awarded this very honest and honorable trophy or shield.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm taking this award on behalf of Samuel Bodu. Thank you to God for this award. Second, we would like to say thank you to Moses Parker and the wife, to Togwe Afede, to the management of House of Food, to the fans and everybody. Thank you so much.
In any case, I'm receiving this on behalf of our legend Ibrahim Sunday. For some obvious reasons, he's not been able to honor the invitation. But all the same, I will appreciate everyone who have made this thing possible on his behalf. Thank you very much.
As you dey cry for my head, and the hopes say no be belle where you carry. Mami vovo buye, buye mo. See, I dey love you for a long, long time, and I never go dey give up on the love. I go buy a designer, yeah, yeah. Call you my miss, my like a baby. Anything that you want, my baby, say, you know go suffer for this life again, oh, oh.
Team of the year.
To boost our morale very high to represent Ghana in African Women's Championship in Cote d'Ivoire. Thank you very much.
Organizers, good evening. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, a louder round of applause for Abdul Fatah Issahaku.
Good evening. Me call Akan Mukakra. I'm so who as goalkeepers here, Jina Haya, Yena, Obia Bo, various national teams in Ibipem. Now, award 90 year, Babe May, Yenim say every team Biano, unregistered cry, a very bad three goalkeepers. And to say Yamia Dum Nesse, Aquina Banesia, Yinipami and San, Yen goalkeepers here, Jina, Yena, your support, to say every person a very winner. Into a buyer, a barber, but chair, goalkeepers, not a Serbia, a bay encourage you. Into a damas.